please wait and welcome the new GTC4 Lusso.